They gonna love me for my ambition.
Dreams are the seeds of change. Nothing ever grows without a seed, and nothing ever changes without a dream. Complex ambition.
Beautiful music, painting pictures, this be my vision.
To everybody out there watching this is Complex Ambition. Sound!
My name is YI.
Shout out to our brother Marloon. We're bringing you another reaction and review video.
We're very excited.
Very excited because it's our brother, rest in peace, XXXTentacion. Jahseh, man. Here we have today, this is the release of the deluxe version of Question Mark. Now, upon that release, there's not necessarily new songs. The newest could be what we already did, the remix to Proud Cat Owner, featuring Rico Nasty. So go check out the reaction. Here's a clip.
Remember your enemy, play pawn, defend me, make a pawn, you niggas, cause I'm wrong, you niggas, under sworn, you niggas. I don't need no motherfucking shoulder to lean on. Why did you push it to the thing?
There's also a bunch of voice memos, basically just rough drafts of the same songs that were already on that album. So go check our reaction to that album because that's one of our best reactions and one of the happiest fucking moments of our lives listening to that album.
The album's called
Enjoy.
Fuck, you got child lock, nigga.
This thing always locks baby.
I am not fucking baby.
Get the fuck out of here.
What the fuck?
That's the weekend,
nigga. We need to call the fucking police.
Talented artist, phenomenal artist, one of a kind. And now we have this song right here. It's a tribute to him by Yoko Shimomura. It's called Nocturne. Is that how you pronounce it? Nocturne? Nocturne? Nocturne. Nocturne. Right here we have a description. Unknown to many, Jahseh frequently went to the music of Yoko for comfort and peace. She is responsible for the soundtracks behind numerous video games, including Jahseh's favorite, Kingdom Hearts. Wow, he was a big Kingdom Hearts fan.
Find the hearts joined to yours.
Huh? I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel.
Join your heart.
And I forgot, like, he would dress, supposedly he said, like, he would dress according to, like, them, how they walked their clothes. She's the one that made that music. There's some of the top charting video game music ever. Not long before his passing, he showed me interest in traveling to Japan. I guess she's from Japan, to make new music, create art, and to be inspired. We are honored to have been able to meet Yoko at the beginning at the Bunkamura. We have to look up what that is. I'm not sure what that is. It sounds like a beautiful place. Where she played us her original composition for the tribute to Jahseh. Yoko actually heard about Jahseh's passing before his team had reached out requesting this collaboration. She was shocked and horrified by the death of a young man due to gun violence and was moved after seeing the video of Jahseh on a boat listening to her work on repeat. So this is a full circle moment. I respect this. This is a respectful move.
No, absolutely, man. I think there's nothing much to say here. I think the art in this case speaks for itself, the way his art spoke to her.
Let's listen to this right here.
This right here is a tweet he tweeted. Kingdom Hearts is my favorite game.
Wow. Damn. Kingdom Hearts is by far the best soundtrack I've ever heard. Damn.
2015.
Bet there's another one. Oh, this is a sound that paved me and put me to sleep for years. Wow. Unknown to many, Jahseh frequently went to the music of Yoko. Oh, that's what we said in the beginning. Okay, the description. Tokyo, Japan. Nocturne. Is that him in Japan?
Hell no. No, he's gonna go to Japan. He kinda made it to Japan.
If I'm gonna die ever.
Or ever be a sacrifice. I wanna make sure my life made at least 5 million kids happy. That's what he said.
Regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say about me, I don't give a fuck.
You know what I want for everyone.
depression make you? Do not let your job define you. Oh wow. Okay, so this is him interviewing her?
Requiem.
Wow. The tribute right there to XXXTENTACION by Yoko, I think it's beautiful. Overall, fundamentally, when you think about this concept, is a full circle moment, like I said in the beginning, of someone looking up to somebody, and this person actually being a fan of you, without you realizing it, and then maybe you end up passing away or something tragic happens in your life, and then they show their respects themselves already. You know, this her doing this composition, it wasn't like a orchestrated thing by their camp, like hitting them up, like hitting her up. Oh, can you do a composition, Yoko, for X? He really loved you. About it was like a natural thing. This is pretty crazy. I did not expect something like this to be on the deluxe, like a tribute from a completely different person. As of what we've seen from releases so far, it seems like they kind of like, you know, there's some releases where they kind of like doctor things up, like they put things together and they try to make their best out of it. But this one seems to be something I think he would fully approve of.
100%.
And fully love.
100%. Fully love. I think it was very beautiful, man. And I love the message that they always reinforce the kids, as if it was him still saying it. Yeah. And I think it's beautiful because we personally know a lot of people who are still suffering because of his passing.
Yeah,
and this reinforcement here, positivity, and the ability to keep moving forward is very beautiful and inspires those kids to keep moving forward.
Yeah.
I think that's absolutely fantastic what his team has done. And with that image of the hooded man, the black hood.
Black hood, yeah.
It's, I think it symbolizes that he's there with you. He's everywhere. You know what I'm saying?
Him at the end there, that little clip. I don't think I've ever seen that clip before, personally.
I've never seen that.
Like him, like, looking back at the camera. That's beautiful, man.
No.
That had to be maybe from, like, a trip he took with his mom or something. Like, so everybody out there watching this, you guys need to realize and understand, or maybe you already know, but here's a reminder. We love you guys. You guys are all family to us. Feel free to reach out if you guys are in need of any advice, any sort of guidance in anything in life. You feel alone, you're not alone. We're here for you.
There's a whole community for you.
Yeah, it's a whole community for
you.
X fans, Compass Ambition fans, we're all family. You guys are definitely, especially the ones that are amongst the younger crowd, need to realize that you're young right now, so you can tackle things full speed early, and you can get ahead of the majority, ahead of the crowd. That would be phenomenal, you know. That's what we're trying to do our best, and we have been, and you guys can do it as well. You know, Compass Ambition, yet once again, love, peace, and tranquility. Until next time, sound.
My name is Ryan.